I wonder where he is.
Oh,
you've got to get one of these as well for these fucking things.
I couldn't hear them when I went out.
He's probably chopping the tree.
Yeah.
He's had his hand in the drawer when I walked in. What did you want me to do?
Sleeping with my makeup under my pillow.
How can you do it?
I said I'm sleeping with my makeup under my pillow.
Wise idea, Corin, I think.
Yeah.
That's the last thing I would nick off you, your makeup, Corin. I know how much you need it.
That's it. It's not a want. It's the need.
And even if I did
nick your makeup. About my bare face. Back in the mirror.
If I did nick your makeup, I'd make sure your eyebrow pencil left it.
Yes. I have a spare one of them. That's one thing you have to do.
Operation Syrup.
You just karate chopped me.
Where are you going, Mother? Checking out the fit. God, he opened up that chatting away to himself from his sleep.
He just still knows.
Like something to go missing. So when you hear this missing tomorrow,
does she think it's a task? I think they all think it's a task because my costume's so good.
Some people are suggesting they're trying to say it's a task, but Corin doesn't believe that. I think if you do it tonight, it'll be very obvious who we did it tomorrow.
I know. I don't care, though. I have to get it. If she finds out, if she thinks it's me, that doesn't matter as long as she doesn't know it was me.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I'm gonna hide over this side.
Yeah,
but Corin's right near the door.